are you? Well, I am Juanita Suarez, and I am looked to as the leader of this particular guild of individuals. We pride ourselves in our ability to reallocate resources. That is, we find people that have too much, and really, very interesting. Excellent. But, as with all who work for me, you will need to earn my trust and prove your... One of these beggars managed to steal a locket that belongs to me. Kill as many of them as it takes to find the... Then get to it.
How clever you are to hide there. But I see...
La Bestia! Did you see it? It was right over there! Tell me... La Bestia!
The beast is... No one else sees...
Excelente! This is truly wonderful news! Together we shall defeat La Bestia. Follow my lead, Squire. We must hurry!
There is La Bestia! It will not survive my blade!
Huh?
Squire, I nearly...
By my honor, I shall slay La Bastilla. Follow me, Squire! Aquí, here, La Bastilla, help me attack the beast! Squire, surely you saw it. Yes, you are right, Squire. We must hurry and vanquish La Bastilla.
Tell Esteban that I cannot spare any more knights. I don't care if he has to hire conscripts off the road, he must secure the crossroads.
What business do you have in the armory? You're not of the order, and I certainly did not send for you.
I belong to an order of warriors known as the Knights Templar. Sworn the first disjunction long. Ask your question then. I belong to an order.
So, you think you have the. Though I have my doubts.
Our patrols are spread out across Europe to enforce peace, yet our own city suffers from rampant crime. The merchants of the port demand that the activities of the thieves be curbed. There is one thief in particular that I would like some. I must say I'm impressed. You have earned my trust and proven your convictions. I will sponsor you for the initiation trials. Go speak with Lord Javier and the. Welcome back, young one. How this is the armory for the Knights Templar. My name is. Ask your question. My name. Ask your question. This is the armory. My name is. Until next we meet. Welcome back, young one. I belong to an order of war. The holy relics are. Until next we.
Muy bueno. You handled that very well. You think you can track La Bastilla, eh, Squire? I will follow you for a time, but we must slay it quickly so they will no longer terrorize Barcelona.
Welcome to the Barcelona Cathedral, traveler. Auric is a shrewd judge of character, so you must possess some great potential. Are you sure? The life of a knight. Very well. Every initiate is required to donate 1,000 gold to the order. Do you have? Very good. You are now an initiate of the Knights Templar. In order to be knighted, you will need to complete quests. Seek out Esteban at the Wilderness Crossroads and do as he asks. Return to me when you complete his tasks. Your progress is most impressive. For your next task, you will need to speak. It seems one of our patrols has failed to report back. Speak with Auric to find out what is going on, then return here when you. Good fortune.
You are back. What news do you bring me? I thank you. But do not think your allegiance is proven. Anyone can kill a pathetic beggar. Before I can be certain you are trustworthy, I need you to do one more thing for me. The Inquisition has offered me a tremendous bounty for proof that the guildmaster of these beggars has been killed. If you can find and kill that beast, I will be certain that you are not in the employ of my opposition. He and his guild are hiding somewhere. Good work! You have proven yourself and earned a small fortune for me at the same time. Now, to welcome you into our fold, let me tell you of a house in the Temple District. This key will unlock its front door. After that, you are on your own. If you are a halfway decent thief, you will find a trip there worth your while. It is my little way of saying thank you. If you return and pay me a commission, I will tell you of other opportunities.